guys done any more cruises?
No.
Ryan's time was a 10.98 for a total of 1.